I need leadership that teaches you to depend upon another race. Is a leadership that will enslave you. Any leadership that teaches you to depend upon another race is a leadership that will enslave you. They gave leadership to our foreparents, and that leadership made them slaves. But we have decided to find a leadership of our own to make ourselves free men. Our great scholars haven't passed through the colleges and universities, have thrown away the blessed record. Babylon did it. Assyria did it. France under Napoleon did it. Germany under Prince von Bismarck did it. England under America under George Washington did it. Africa with 400 million black people can do it. If you cannot do it, if you are not prepared to do it, then you will die. You race of cowards, you race of imbeciles, you race of good for nothing. If you cannot do what other men have done, what other nations have done, what other races have done, then you have better die. For the English, of France, for the
French, of Germany, for the Germans. Do you think it unreasonable? Adonis used to do this. Now he's in hell. He's now with Satan, at the right hand of Satan. And now he's depicting himself as having gay sex with Satan. In hell. Why would you even want to do something like this?
Black people can do it. If you cannot do it, if you are not prepared to do it, then you will die!
Detect, believe, had your vaccines. But this is not just in place.
program our DNA is beyond my riches. But they may still need to get the general public locked in. There's a law of the universe. Until they know the final endgame, Satan knows past free will. They start forcing it then. All hope breaks loose, man. Everybody that keeps signing on, they get to go back to normal and just live in an experiment.
They do not know what we are capable of. They do not know what we are thinking. They are thinking in terms of aircraft, aeroplanes, submarines. You know what we are thinking about? That is our own private business.